Hello all, I'm going to show how to connect a laptop with a broken display to a flat screen TV in just under 2 minutes in this video. I'm switching on my laptop. The screen is completely damaged. No part of the actual system display is visible. First thing I need is this cable. It's a HDMI cable that came with my TV. I didn't have to purchase it separately. The two ends looked exactly the same. Find the HDMI port in the laptop and connect one end of the cable to it. Turn the TV to its side and find the HDMI port at the back of the TV. Connect the other end of the cable to it. Now switch on the TV. There will be a source button in the remote control. Press the source button and choose HDMI option. And that's it. I can now see my laptop screen on my TV. I didn't have to change any settings in my laptop. I'm navigating my contents through the touchpad in the laptop and view its contents in my TV. If you feel that the open laptop is obstructing the view, you can close it partially and use a USB mouse to navigate through your contents. I'm inserting the USB, then switching on the mouse, and then it works fine. Thank you for watching my video. Kindly like and share my video and subscribe to my channel for more of my videos. Have a great day.